The city of Cupertino proudly presents 2009 Crest Award recipient Diane Kang. Tapping to the beat of an iPod while texting a friend, watching TV, and surfing the net, most teens today know all about multitasking. Diane Kang, a student at Monta Vista High School, is a consummate multitasker. But her activities are geared towards studies, sports, and improving the safety and harmony of local neighborhoods. For 3 years, Diane has volunteered as a Cupertino block leader, organizing her first block party and neighborhood watch program when she was in eighth grade. Last summer, Diane launched the first youth block leader program at Monta Vista and began recruiting, training, and mentoring fellow students in the art of building community. During the school year, 10 new youth block leaders stepped forward. As a dedicated block leader, Diane regularly passes along information from the city that directly affects her neighborhood. It is largely because of her tireless efforts that local children now walk together to school, mothers gather for tea parties, and Diane's neighborhood has become a friendlier place to live. Recently elected state president of a national marketing club for students, Diane now has even more to add to her already packed to-do list. But there's no doubt this expert multitasker will find room for everything: piano playing, badminton team, homework, social outings, and still have time to organize a host of successful neighborhood activities.